your targets. Check your iDroid for the details.
Support helicopter.
Roger.
Requested.
Arriving shortly at LZ.
Mission complete. Boss, that was exceptional. Boss, as we suspected, the mastermind behind the kid's escape was Eli. It's hard to believe, but apparently he'd been plotting an armed uprising against us. He could be hiding something else, too. Ocelot's gonna press him for answers. Get back here as quick as you can.
Where is he?
I told you. Your father's not here.
They're back.
Yes, they're back. But don't get any bright ideas. Your quarters are under full surveillance. Your weapons privileges have been suspended. No more uprisings for you. Did you really think it would be that easy, Commander? You'll get your boys back. Even see the boss, too.
But first, I need to know what you sent them to do.
They wanted to leave.
To their homelands.
They wanted to go home. That's all.
So they were just homesick, then?
Not quite. Militia warlords, PFs. The armies that murdered their families. Cousins, brothers, parents. They all had someone they wanted to kill. I told them, last chance to face the world with no regrets.
Last chance.
You better be ready for your drag back here. Ready to face the world as enemies.
No!
Oh.
You! Goodbye, Father. I don't need you anymore.
Really an accident? Or did Eli just rig it to stir up the boys? Either way, he had to have been planning for this all along. Bidding farewell to the world.
Boss, we're looking for the kids in Sahalampavis, but there's still no sign of them. We don't know if the chopper pilot is alive either. What have we gone and put in the hands of those kids? We don't know how bad this is until we find them. Also, regarding our concerns about Eli, finish looking into whether or not he's a product of that project. I have an answer. I put it on tape. Give it a listen.
Welcome back, boss.
Boss, I've updated the mission list. We received some new job offers. The details are on your iDroid.
Development project has been added.